We have put two MasterChef stars to work this morning in an international challenge. It's big stuff. South Africa's MasterChef judge, Chef Beny, and Australian MasterChef contestant and author, Hayden Quinn, have been hard at work here. Yeah. Beny, let's start with you first. How have you cooked your steak?
Okay,
and my lamb chops, isn't it?
Lamb chops. And my mystery box today, I had some lamb chops, sweet potato, bit of tomato, peppers, and onions. So I decided to make caramelized sweet potato with chili and also some raisins to introduce a bit of sweetness to it. Yeah. And I had a lovely rack of lamb, which I French trimmed, and now I just barbecued this. So I'm just going to place that on there and some grilled vegetables with a little bit of tomato salsa with a bit of mint to go with the lamb.
Oh, I'm and so hungry.
Hayden, what about you? You've cut this meat, but how long are you resting it for?
Well, I've got another piece on here. This is the beautiful lamb backstrap. And I've used some similar flavours because, again, mystery box. But coriander, it's like a classic flavour in South Africa. They use it a lot in their cooking. So I'm cooking it on there a couple of minutes each side and then rest it for the same amount of time that I've cooked it for.
So that'd be 4 minutes.
Nice and easy, really, really quick. But I'm doing something really simple. I've got a really, really tasty lamb roll, but using South African flavours. So got sort of like a shakalaka, which is like a spicy
tomato. A shakalaka sounds like a shakalaka.
Yeah, it's like a dance. There's a dance.
It's a dance, right?
It's a dance. Exactly right. So we've got that, a little bit of coriander, some yogurt for freshness, and it's going to be really tasty. I've got another one coming up. Really,
Beny,
really easy.
You're a judge on MasterChef in South Africa.
Yes, I am. And we've done wonderful four seasons of MasterChef, including a celebrity version. It's a great project to be involved with. I mean, we're changing people's lives and realizing, you know, people realizing their dreams. And, you know, I'm just privileged to be part of that.
Oh, that's great, isn't it?
So tell us about the ingredients on this one. Are there any sort of secret ingredients that we need to know about?
Well, I've got sweet potato. That's why I caramelized that sweet potato with a bit of chili and also some mint that goes with the lamb that I've got in the salsa. But it's a very colorful dish, just like how, you know, South Africa is with a whole lot of different nations there. But it's just, you know, bursting of colour.
It's
and
delish.
There's a lot of flavour gone in here.
Okay. Any secret ingredients on your side, Hayden?
Well, my secret ingredient was this yogurt, which I'm just adding. So it sort of came out of nowhere. But
have you got dill in there?
No, what I've got all is coriander and mint. So yogurt you can really use as, a healthy alternative for a creamy sort of dressing. And using fresh herbs in the yogurt, it just packs another little punch. So, it's
yumbo.
Really nice.
Yeah.
There we go.
I see you've...
Now, I think it's time we should taste this because I haven't had any breakfast and I see no problem with lamb for breakfast.
Okay.
Not at all. I guess that's the Australian thing as well. You love the lamb in South Africa, but
we
love our lamb in Australia too.
We certainly do.
But that's the thing,
you
know,
support,
we have so much in common with sports, with food, and our love for lamb and barbecuing, and we love brine too.
Exactly right. It's a barbecue country both ways.
Is there a neat way to get into this, or am I just picking up the whole thing like a wildebeest?
I think you've just got to get hands-on, pick it up and dive
in.
No problem. Be careful of that beautiful dress.
It's beautiful. I've just had some of the onions from here.
I have absolutely no dignity left.
Try the sweet potato also.
Yep.
Stuck? Here, let me have a go too, because I'm starving as well.
Now, Beny and Hayden will be doing a taste of Sydney.
Yes.
Where are you doing that?
Sorry.
Oh,
I had to run out.
Yeah.
This looks beautiful.
Try that.
A lamb lollipop.
Oh, my goodness. That is absolutely good.
So yummy.
And this is in Centennial Park. It's over the next few days.
Yes.
You're there?
This is just a little bit of a taste of what we have to offer on the South African stand. So please come out and see a whole lot
and
more
taste.
Dishes
absolutely.
That we'll be cooking together.
That's
fabulous. Sibling, man.
Thank you both so
thank
much.
Thank you for coming
indeed.
On.
Thank you for being with us.
And thank you for feeding us. Enjoy yourself at Centennial Park.